All right, we're being asked if Rolle's theorem applies to the tangent of x on the closed interval 0, pi, so solution. So first, let's recall Rolle's theorem. So recall, if Rolle's theorem says, it has three things in the hypotheses. So if f is continuous on the closed interval, that's the first condition. Two, our function has to be differentiable, so f is differentiable on the open interval. And three, the values of f at the endpoints need to be the same. So the function values at the endpoints need to be the same. So if all three of these conditions hold, then Rolle's theorem says there exists a number, which we'll call little c, inside the open interval, a comma b. This means exists, right? There exists. This means n is an element of, etc., such that the derivative of our function is 0 there. In other words, there's a point in the open interval AB where we have a horizontal tangent line. Okay, so let's start checking the conditions for this function, starting with the first one. So let's check condition 1. So in order to do that, I think the easiest thing to do is just think about the graph of tangent. So tangent, well, here's negative pi over 2. We have a vertical asymptote there. Then here's pi over 2. And we have a vertical asymptote there. And then here's 3 pi over 2. And so we have a vertical asymptote there, right? And then here's pi. And here's 0. And the tangent function looks something like this, right? Does something like that. And then over here, it does the same thing right here like this. Okay, and it keeps going forever, right, in both directions, but I just didn't feel like drawing it. All right, we care about all the x values between 0 and pi. Let me use a different color. So we care about all of these guys. Ooh, yellow. That's great. Absolutely. We care about all of these x values, but you see there's a problem right here. There's a big problem. Wow, this is a great color. It's not continuous at pi over 2. There's a vertical asymptote, so the answer is no, because f is not continuous at pi over 2. Now, I'm going to rephrase this in terms of the theorem, in terms of Rolle's theorem. So instead of saying pi over 2, I'm going to say bracket 0 pi. All right, so that's the final answer, right? So no, because it's not continuous on 0 pi. I hope this helps someone out there.